I have many favorite places in Clinton Township, but one of the favorites, of course, is the mall at Partridge Creek. And today I'm going to interview a man I've known for a long time who has set up a business, kind of an unusual business, at the mall of Partridge Creek. Tom Gray, I've known you. You've done a lot of things in Mount Clemens, in Clinton Township, and now at the mall of Partridge Creek. So tell us what you're doing here.
Yeah, so several years ago, we were working on a volunteer project, and I just happened to notice this beautiful facade of this wonderful store that had been sitting vacant. And I pretty much convinced myself at that time that if I ever had an opportunity to circle back, I would open up a wealth management practice here at the mall at Partridge Creek in Clinton Township. So sure enough, as luck would have it, 5 or 6 years later from that event, I happened to see that the mall and the space was still available. So I've opened up an Ameriprise Financial Services office right here at Partridge Creek.
And Tom, you are right next to the cabin at the creek, which Santa Claus is going to be at soon.
That's right.
And I don't know if they have anything here for Thanksgiving or not.
Not that I've seen yet, okay. But we do have Santa Claus that comes in, and you can't beat it. He's here for several months. And then we also have the Easter Bunny that comes in as well.
And I know that there's going to be a tree lighting at the mall, as there is a tree lighting in Clinton Township every year, and that's coming up pretty quick. I know right now today's a beautiful day, and that's why we came outside to get some of the pictures of your store and everything you got going on. And typically, in the past, you would have thought it would have been a clothing store or some kind of food that you would sell, but now it seems like more service businesses are going into places like this.
Correct. I think in our industry it was very important to make sure that we had a place that was highly visible, that you could also be on the ground floor. Yep. So Partridge Creek has approximately 10 million visitors per year.
Wow.
And I'm not quite sure how many walk by here, but it's a steady flow. We're getting very good walk-in business, and I think it's been a good business decision.
Well, this isn't all you've done. Talk about how you got started, where I met you when you were talking about this run in Mount Clemens.
Yeah, so right around 2010, I believe it was, we were approached to help create the Let's Move Festival of Races running event in downtown Mount Clemens. So we created the first half marathon right there in downtown. And then from there, we kept going. So I was a director of the organization for about 3 years. So we created the Macomb County Sports Hall of Fame. We also created a MacFit training program. From there, we spun off. We still operate the Lucky Leprechaun race in downtown Utica. We also did some other projects. You'll hear more about the Macomb Children's Hands-On Museum, which is finally opening.
Took
9 years.
Took a long time.
And we also helped bring in Jimmy John's Field in downtown Utica. I measured that field in August of 2011.
Really?
Yes. Yeah.
Fabulous addition to Macomb County.
Yes.
You're a Macomb County guy. You live in Sterling Heights. All this has been to build up Macomb County.
Very true. And the other project that I was very proud of was the Thumbs Up Wine Trail. We created the state of Michigan's largest geographic wine trail. We have 13 member wineries all to the north of here. So,
really?
Yeah, it's worked out quite well.
Good for you. I'm so happy to have you right here. I don't live too far from here, so I walk by here and see your business all the time.
Yes. Well, we're looking forward to continuing to be part of the community, and we enjoy being here at Partridge Creek. I can honestly say it's one of the best places I've ever worked. I've been doing this for 32 years now. I've worked in all different counties and the Renaissance Center, but my favorite is right here at Partridge Creek. Thank you very much, everyone, for coming out here today for the grand opening of Ameriprise Financial Services here at Partridge Creek. We have a couple of special guests that I'd like to help introduce here today. First and foremost, we have my colleague here and co-host, Mr. Paul DeMarc. Paul is with us here. He's moved his financial services practices from Birmingham, Michigan. He's been a financial advisor for 33 years. Also, we have Aaron Gray, our registered paraplanner, and my daughter. Aaron, raise your hand.
I thought the name was
yes.
Familiar.
Yes. MVP. We also have Ann Islander here, our sponsor for today's event from Columbia Threadneedle. Ann is the regional advisor consultant and very supportive of what we do here. Ann, are you still with us?
Thanks for having me.
There you go. Thank you. In addition to that, we have some very special guests we want to call attention to. Obviously, Clinton Township Supervisor Bob Cannon. Bob and I, we go back about 20 years,
yeah.
So this is our second ribbon cutting together,
yes.
If I recall.
Yep.
So we did another office about 20 years ago.
Yep.
We also have Tony Forlini was here from Congressman Mitchell's office, but he had to leave to go to Harrison Township's 10-year anniversary of some event.
The library.
Very good. Thank you. We also have members from the Chamber of Commerce. We have Stacy Ziarko is here. Thank you very much for your support. And Colleen Belleville is here also from Partridge Creek Mall, and Stephanie Giacomo as well. Okay, without further ado, let's go ahead and cut the ribbon. What do you say?
So on behalf of the Sterling Heights Regional Chamber of Commerce, we want to welcome you to Clinton Township. This is a really unique venue for Ameriprise Financial. And what a great place to be. As we talked about, you get some good sunshine, some great holiday decorations and dogs all the time. So, but what a great opportunity and a unique way to use a space that was available to you to provide a resource to our community. So we're grateful to have you here. We've got members of our Sterling Heights Regional Chamber of Commerce Board of Directors and some of our ambassadors here today. We really want to welcome you to our chamber as well and welcome you to the business community in Clinton Township and hope we'll see you around and at part of our events and projects for years to come. So looking congratulations. Good. We're glad to be here. Thank you for letting us be here today. One, two, three.
We're good.
Very good.
Official. We're in business.